HIV is not like the flu or a cold. It is not passed through casual contact or by being near a person who is infected. You can only get HIV if infected blood, semen, vaginal fluids, or breast milk gets into your body.